Some fruit is funny shaped like the little pear. Some is long and slender like bananas. Some fruit is round like the soccer ball I found when I was singing under a cabana. Some fruit is big and some is smaller than a bee. But there's one little fruit that reminds me of me. It's the little bitty kiwi that grows across the seaweed. It's furry all over like a bear. The little bitty kiwi reminds me of me. It's the funny fruit that's covered with hair. The little bitty kiwi, it's what I'd wanna be wee if I could be just any kind of fruit. A little bitty kiwi, it reminds me of me. It's so very furry and cute. Some fruits are yellow like the little bitty lemon. Some are pink and some are really green. Some are red and shiny like the tasty little apple. And peaches always look peachy keen. Some grow on the ground and some grow high up in a tree. But there's one little fruit that reminds me of me. It's the little bitty kiwi that grows across the seaweed. It's furry all over like a bear. The little bitty kiwi reminds me of me. It's the funny fruit that's covered with hair. The little bitty kiwi, it's what I'd wanna be wee if I could be just any kind of fruit. A little bitty kiwi, it reminds me of me. It's so very furry and cute. Some fruits are smooth and they look so appealing, but pineapples are so very rough. Some fruits are tender and so easy to nibble, but coconut shells are very tough. Some fruits are tangy, some are sweet as they can be, but there's one little fruit that reminds me of me. It's the little bitty kiwi that grows across the seaweed. It's furry all over like a bear. The little bitty kiwi reminds me of me. It's the funny fruit that's covered with hair. The little bitty